field for the ninth race, the 47th edition of the Yonkers Trot. Lined up and set to go. They're off. And Banker Hall with a quick start on the outside. From the inside is P.J. Punjab to mix it up between horses. S.J.'s Tostitos. Then on the inside is Victory Abroad and C.R. Pants on Fire. They wheel around the first turn. P.J. Punjab has the lead, but Banker Hall and Trevor Ritchie on the go to challenge for the lead. It's a gap of three. Victory Abroad trots third. Backing off and dropping in fourth is S.J.'s Tostitos. Then it's C.R. Pants on Fire. The trailers are Fishing Clinic, Roadshow Hall, and Quack Pot. Banker Hall passed the opening quarter in 28-4. On the paddock turn the first time, Banker Hall leads it by a length and a half over P.J. Punjab. It's 4.5 back. Victory Abroad is in third with a gap of two to S.J.'s Tostitos. Next, it's C.R. Pants on Fire. Fishing Clinic and Krogan come to the outside. It's three to Roadshow Hall and Quackpot at the end. Better than 10 lengths from the lead. And the lead belongs to Banker Hall at 3-5. Leads it by a length and a half. P.J. Punjab drafting in behind the favorite. Victory Abroad is third. Toward the inside is S.J.'s Tostitos. The half mile was 59-4. They're a half mile out with Banker Hall, strictly the one to catch. P.J. Punjab has enjoyed a ground-saving trip, but here is Victory Abroad, who comes to call on the outside third. Second up is C.R. Pants on Fire fourth. Back fifth, S.J.'s Tostitos. Third up as they move down the back stretch is Fishing Clinic, then Roadshow Hall, and Quackpot is not a factor here, but it's Banker Hall in charge at three quarters. P.J. Punjab, Victory Abroad is not getting it done. Three quarters and 1:30 flat, a breather there for Banker Hall, who takes the field on the final turn. Three parts of length, Victory Abroad trying his best on the outside. P.J. Punjab right there in the thick of it. Then on the outside, it's C.R. Pants on Fire. They're at the top of the stretch, and it's Banker Hall and Trevor Ritchie, who's turned back. Victory Abroad. P.J. Punjab is third. Then on the outside, it's C.R. Pants on Fire. But the 2001 Yonkers Trot goes to Banker Hall in 1:59-1. Photo among P.J. Punjab and C.R. Pants on Fire.
If my math is good, and let's hope so, you're looking also at Harness Racing's newest millionaire career-wise. Entered with about 856,000 lifetime, picks up 170,000 and change, along with the bouquet, along with the blanket, along with greetings from the mayor of the fair city of Yonkers, New York, the Honorable Mr. John Spencer. And we thank the mayor for taking time out of